we're in my basement right now, and that's okay. But isn't it so pretty? Like, it's giving a vibe. It's not like a dark dungeon, you know, like where Fiona was locked up in, you know, she had to wait for Prince Charming. But, you know, it's cute. I have everything nice and cozy for you. Everything is ready. Everything, like, it's okay. It's okay. You know, just be happy that you're here, okay? It should be a presence to me in my presence. I know I feel very honored that I was able to kidnap you. I mean, that I was able to bring you here today. But, you know, you did agree. Yes, you did. Yeah, you signed it. I have paperwork and everything in case, you know, I don't want anything to happen to me once I let you out of here, if I let you out of here. But, you know, like I said, you know, you're here now, so I'm just gonna cherish this moment while I have it. You know, you can't scream because no one's gonna hear you, okay? Like, yeah, even my parents, they're upstairs, they cannot hear you because the way that they have this basement built, it's soundproof in the walls, so you can't, you know, once you scream, no one's gonna hear it up there. Yeah, and my dad keeps the TV so loud that it's really not, it doesn't help at all. They have bad hearing anyway, but it's okay.
Tell you how, you know,
it's just really up to you. Oh, you don't want anything? Well, I didn't steal this for no reason, so you have to get something. Yeah, you're gonna get something, okay? Because I went there and I stole this for you. Do you understand that? Do you know how much trouble I can get for stealing? So you're gonna eat something, okay? Even if I have to feed it to you myself, you're gonna eat. So what can I get for you first? If you don't pick, I will pick for you. Okay, well, it looks like I'm gonna pick for you. First, I'm gonna make you an ice cream sandwich, okay? I'm not gonna feed you everything at once because I know you like to keep your figure. You know, you have a really nice figure. Let me say that. I know you like to keep your figure, so I'm not gonna feed you everything. But I am gonna give you a snack because I need you to be okay while you're down here, alright? So let's get started. Okay, I'm gonna give you an M&M, you know, ice cream sandwich, okay? I'm gonna specially prepare that for you, don't worry. Said that you're gonna be at Abby's house tonight, so do not suspect anything.